since the 80 years of the 20th century. It has the following characteristics. The consumer culture grows, function of marketing extends, studying of inquiries and needs of consumer is added to them, the enterprises carry out market research. And the final stage is the era of marketing, of modern marketing. Since the middle of the 18th years till today, this stage is characterized by emergency and fast development of information technologies. There is a globalization of the economy. The enterprises start using the concept of social and ethical marketing and to consider interests not only consumer and person but also society in general. People settle the following marketing objectives. Research, then analyze and assessment of need of will and potential